I will be doing a review on the Graco Pack and Play. So this is the smaller one, and it has the second level. I don't know if it's like a bassinet or something, but your baby can sleep on it. So I'm gonna just jump right in and start by saying that this product is amazing, and I'm gonna tell you why. There's a million reasons why. The first is that I love that it has that second layer for the baby to sleep on, because you can put it right beside your bed, and especially if you're breastfeeding, this is perfect. You put it right beside your bed, your baby can sleep in there when they're hungry, you just pull them out, feed them, and put them right back in. So it's kind of like a co-sleeping idea. And this is, it's pretty big. Like, my son was a huge baby, he was born 9 pounds. So, but he slept in it until he was 4.5 months, and by then, I don't remember exactly how much he weighed, but he weighed a lot. So your baby could probably sleep in here until 6-7 months if they're a smaller baby. And it was great, you just keep it in your room, and it's just, it's really perfect for that. Another thing that I loved about this is that, first of all, it's like super easy to put together and take apart. And once it's like completely together and you just want to pack it up and say go to your mom's for the day, or you know, go somewhere, or you're going to a hotel and you want to pack it up, it's literally like you push 4 buttons and you pull like the string up and it collapses, and it's like, that's it. You just put it in the bag. Super easy, like super easy to take around. We recently just went camping actually and took it with us. My son slept in it, he played in it, it fit in the tent comfortably. It was just super good, and it doesn't take a lot of space up in the cart because it's the smaller one. So it's not the typical size playpen. Like those are pretty big, and a lot of times people don't have room for those in their home. So this is a very small one that your kid can play in and sleep in, nap in, whatever, and it's still very small that you can keep it open in your house, and you can also take it around with you. So there's just some of the reasons why I absolutely love this thing. Another thing I love about this is the patterning that they have on it. It's so easy if your son's like having a sippy cup or something in and spills and you wipe it, like you can't even tell. It doesn't leave stains or anything. It's very, very, very nice. It has wheels on it actually. I'm going to show you what it looks like and all that in a minute, but it has wheels on it, so it's easy to just push and pull. It's super light, like I can pick it up pretty much with one arm almost and just move it to another part of the house. Really, really amazing. And I also love how it has, like when you have the top part on so the baby can sleep, it has like a little umbrella looking like thing over it, so it's more, it provides like a little bit more darkness, and it just looks so cute for babies, and has some stars hanging from it. It's just absolutely precious, so adorable, and the quality is really, really good. My son abuses it. He's like almost a year and a half now, and he stands in it and shakes it and everything, and it's holding up so well. We've taken it apart and like put it back together so many times, and collapsed it and put it back together and all that, and it's just holding up so well. It's such a good condition, and we paid $139 for this. We got it from Babies R Us, actually for my baby shower, and it's over 2 years old, and it's perfect. It's amazing. So yeah, I highly recommend getting this product. It's so durable. It's been holding out so amazing on us, and like I said, we're like opening it and closing it like crazy. So yes, I highly recommend it. If you're looking for a product that you can just take with you easily, that you want your kid to play in, and especially if you travel a lot, you don't have a lot of space in your car, but you need somewhere for your baby to sleep, this is the product to get. And it's so inexpensive, $139, and it lasts you so long. It can go through many kids, I'm sure. I really recommend it. So I am going to leave a link in the description for you guys where you can buy this product, or at least one similar to it. Like I said, I got mine from Babies R Us, so that's probably what I'm going to put for you guys. Also, if you have any questions whatsoever about this product, leave them in the comment section for me below. If this video is helpful, then give it a thumbs up, please. And yeah, I'll talk to you in my next one. Thanks, and I'm going to show you what it looks like inside. I don't have the second level sleeping part of it, and the umbrella and all that together, just because my son hasn't used it for so long, because he's way too big for that sleeping part now. But I want to show you what the size of like the pack and play, and show you what it looks like at least. So yeah, anyways, thank you for watching. Bye. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It's quite deep. This is the pattern, as you can see, little circles and whatever this is. So I have a blanket on it. I'm just going to take that off actually for you guys. And this is it. It's not big at all, but it's big enough for your kid to play in, and it's big enough for them to sleep in as well, and it's quite deep, so you don't have to worry about them climbing out or anything like that. So this is what it looks like. I'd also like to point out the adorable skirting on the bottom. I don't know if you can see that there. It's just adorable, and there's the wheels on the one side, so it's super easy to push. But yeah, this is just like such a cute little bassinet.